The Colosseum, the largest amphitheater of ancient Rome, one of the main symbols of the Eternal City. Crowds of spectators calling for bread and circuses, brutal and violent battles, bloody fights with terrible predators. In the days of celebrations, more than 70,000 people at the same time enjoyed the view of the death of enslaved gladiators. Christianity put an end to the bloody feast of Romans. For almost 2,000 years, the monumental ruins of the Colosseum keep the memory of the glory, power, and collapse of the great Roman Empire.